We talked about Juan Guaido being named the new president, but how? They choose a place. And during the demonstrations, he swore before the opposition supporters. He swore before God. In the spirit of secularism and French Republican ideals, if God does not exist, it's because he's sworn in vain. And I believe that he is the real usurper, because President Maduro was constitutionally, legally, and legitimately elected by the Venezuelan people.